In my Python program, I have used input function for giving input value of variables. After program execution, that value is seen as a string, not a number. How can I convert this string into a number? Ria, it is very simple. Use int function to do so.